quickly revisit orthogonal vectors. If we have two vectors x and y in Rn, then at some point you learned that these two vectors are orthogonal or perpendicular if x transpose y is equal to 0. Where does that come from? Well, let's have a look here. We have a vector x and a vector y. Then notice that the space spanned by those two vectors, as long as they're non-zero vectors and they don't point in the same direction, is a two-dimensional space. So we can think of the chalkboard as being that two-dimensional space. And of course we can move vectors anywhere we want, so we can lay them what is known as head to toe to come up with this right here. Now, if x and y are perpendicular or orthogonal, then what? Well, then we can complete our triangle, and then we know that this vector here is actually the vector x plus y. And therefore, the length of this is given by the 2 norm of x, this is the 2 norm of y, and this is the 2 norm of x plus y. Now, if this is a right triangle, then we know that this squared plus that squared must be equal to that squared. What does that mean? The 2 norm of x squared plus the 2 norm of y squared must be equal to the 2 norm of x plus y squared. Let's see what that means about x and y. Well, this we can write as x transpose x, this we can write as y transpose y, and this we can write as x plus y transpose x plus y, which, if we multiply it out, gives us x transpose x plus x transpose y plus y transpose x plus y transpose y. But notice that x transpose y is equal to y transpose x if these vectors are real valued, and therefore this becomes x transpose x plus 2 times x transpose y plus y transpose y. And then you can cancel this and this against this and that, and you find that 2 times the dot product of x transpose y must be equal to 0, and therefore if x and y are not 0 vectors, their dot product must be 0. Okay. Now, when vectors are complex valued, then the same thing happens except with the Hermitian inner product. Now, that's a little bit harder to picture, but the exact same results come out.